Come in.
Ty, did you get all the work things I sent you?
Yeah, the stuff. I got it.
What'd you think?
I thought it was good. Like, it meshed with the message, and it was good.
You know, you don't gotta say what you don't think. You know.
I know. I'm not.
I welcome criticism. I can take it. Be brutal.
I am.
Good. I appreciate it. So you can just send me any notes by the end of the... Oh, geez. Look at me. I barely said hi, and now we're off on work. So, how was your weekend?
Fine.
Just fine?
You didn't.
I don't know. Do anything fun? Oh, honey. I'm sorry. Wasn't this the weekend he was going to? I mean, you were so sure.
I was wrong.
It's been long enough, don't you think? What's he waiting for?
He'll never ask me.
Don't think like that. He loves you, I'm sure of it.
He's never going to ask.
I could just kill him. I really could. Oh, I'm sorry. You could take some time this morning. Have a long, early lunch or something. The nurse can wait.
Damn it! I always do that.
System. At the tone, please record your message.
Mom, it happened again. It happened again. It was scary this time. I'm sorry. It's just, I know it wasn't me. Not really, but I remember now what they did to me. It's those sense, the triggers, they just set me off. I'm just not me. I can't do anything about it. But I can do something about me. Just don't defend me, okay? I want to stop. I need the help. I love you, Mom.
For you.